Okay, striking first finger on the second fret of the E string and also the B string. And what I'm doing is striking up from the B string and laying my ring finger down on the fourth fret. So I can get that nice hammer-on technique. Now a little slower. All right, and let's save that out.